I enjoy serving the poor directly. I'll be serving the poor directly when I graduate. Call became a little more intense. There is a big need for priests who can do their best for the Lord. Priests who can do their best in this real world. Priests whose actions are rooted in this world. Priests who dream of the impossible. I like to be one. I want to be a priest. The call to give up everything and follow Him. I want to respond, give up everything. Following Him is the best. To follow, to love. I want to do it all, one at a time. There is a need for men who would be instruments of God's revelation, God's love. Men who are true to themselves and become Christ-like. Remember, love is remembering. I feel that God is with me. I just want to do my best in serving God, in doing God's will, in promoting the kingdom of God. I enjoy doing it.
Pala ng mga pinagbago ko. Nais ko pong mag-alay. Nais ko pong magmahal. Inaalay ko po ang lahat sa iyo, Diyos ko.
Totet, I remembered you shared before that I can die for Cambodia. Naintindihan kita. I honestly believe that to die for our poor friends here will be the greatest gift that God can give us. And I continually pray for that grace every day. Through my experiences with the students, I slowly begin to desire to be truly generous, to give everything that they will increase. That they will be truly happy, that they will feel loved by God and their fellow men. I know where my heart is. It is with Jesus Christ. Jesus, who gave His all for the poor, for the sick, the orphans. I feel as if I am beginning to understand more when I say, I want to be like Christ. I will follow Jesus. I am Jesus' friend and companion. I am a Jesuit. I know where my heart is.
You loved me when I was so unlovely. You saw me when I was gone. Christmas and